right, so we are at the Goldman Dennis wedding. I've got my boutonniere on, bow tie ready. We're ready for showtime. A little nervous, because DJing for colleagues is always, for me, more stressful than just anyone, but I think it's going to be a good day.
For the ketubah to be completely valid, the groom must translate it from Aramaic, from memory, into English. And we will now invite AG to do so. Asher barasa son v'simcha, hatan v'kala, gila, rina, ditza, v'chedva, ahava v'achava. B'shalom v'reut, mehir Adonai Eloheinu yishama ba'arei Yehuda uv'chutzo Yerushalayim kol sason v'kol simcha.